scenes of unimaginable tragedy. Four grade six children killed in what was supposed to be an end-of-year celebration.
Of the four children, two were boys and two were girls.
Five more were injured, all but one a critical, after falling up to 10 metres from the runaway structure.
On a day when these children were meant to be celebrating their last day of primary school, instead, we're all mourning their loss. Our hearts are breaking for the families and the loved ones.
The wind so strong it carried the castle across the playground at Hillcrest Primary before it disintegrated, pieces becoming lodged in a tree. Paramedics working frantically on the children left injured amid the debris. Some airlifted to hospital as onlookers struggled to comprehend what had occurred. The news sending shockwaves across the state.
It's difficult for me to find the right words in such tragic circumstances, in which, as we've just heard, very sadly, four children have passed away.
The Prime Minister also offering his condolences to those affected by the tragedy, just a week out from Christmas.
The events that have occurred today in Devonport in Tasmania are just shattering. They are just unthinkably heartbreaking.
Investigations are now underway to determine how this occurred and if any safety protocols were overlooked.
An investigation is underway. The coroner has visited the scene already. We'll be supplying a report to the coroner in conjunction with WorkSafe Tasmania.
Police are expected to remain at the scene tonight.
And our Tasmania correspondent Sarah Maunder joins us now live from Devonport. Good evening, Sarah. With this tragedy striking the close-knit community there, what's being done to help those impacted?
It's impossible to describe what's happened here in Devonport today on Tasmania's northwest coast. The Hillcrest Primary School community and the wider town community have been left to grieve this absolute horror. Police earlier described the scene as devastating, and they said that counselling has been made available to the families and the first responders to this scene. I'm outside the school now, and I've been here for about 20 to 30 minutes, and during this time there's been a steady stream of people with children, families coming to leave tributes at the sign, the school's main front sign just behind me, this pile of flowers growing by the minute. It really is devastating scenes here in Devonport. We know that when police were at the scene earlier today, there were many tears shed, and there were tears shed at the press conference earlier today. Many people just left absolutely devastated by this tragedy.
Sarah, a terrible picture you paint there. How long do you think it might be before there are answers as to what happened there today?
Well, the police investigation is now underway, and police won't give a time frame for how long that investigation will take. Sadly, police say that there were many witnesses to this awful event, and they're going to be interviewing every single person who witnessed this tragedy, so it will be some time before any families or anyone really has answers as to what occurred here today. Janice.
Thank you so much, Tasmania correspondent Sarah Maunder, updating us.